The Mets are trying for their second straight victory.
Hi, friends. This is Vin Scully, along with
Matt Allen
and I'm Ernie Harwell.
Welcome to today's game. The starting pitcher, John Matlock. A great matchup today between
the Montreal Expos and the New York Mets.
Let's get this game started. First up, Jerry White. A strike.
He's a southpaw.
And strike three is by him.
Now coming up, Bombo Rivera. Nobody on. One out.
Driven deep to left field. Milner puts it away. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow. Matlock delivers. Ball 1-0.
The weather is pleasant on a beautiful, bright, clear sky.
Misses for a ball. In there for a strike. A strike.
Excellent control.
Foul.
There's a hot smash to third.
That's an out. And here's the starting lineup. On the mound,
Woody Freeman.
Let's have a look at how the defense lines up.
Up next,
Del Hunter.
He's an occasional hitter.
Strike one. For strike one. He delivers. Hit with the shortstop.
What a catch. Yeah, and the pitcher is glad the fielder is on his side.
That brings up Leon.
Misses for a ball. He misses way off the plate.
A hot grounder to third.
Got it.
Now that brings up John Mills.
He fouls it off his foot.
Smash. And he's in there.
Next batter,
Dave Kingsley. Gotta bring it down. Here's the pitch.
In foul ground, plenty of room.
They leave a man stranded.
After one, no score.
Leading on,
Gary Carter.
That one just got away from him. Matlock, right, 1-1.
Off-balance swing.
The delivery. Punches him out.
Now, Now coming up, Larry Parrish.
Too high, 1-0.
High.
A strike. Up the middle.
He's safely aboard, and they're looking to get another.
Foley is next up.
And the double play.
Beautiful double play.
The score tied up.
Fryman, fastball, misfire. Just missed. Misses for a ball.
So many times you see a leadoff walk, and more times than not, they end up scoring.
You lost him.
That brings up Gary Phillips.
A strike, outside corner, 0-1. He has given them the start. A strike.
A line drive for a base hit.
He's heading for third.
And there he stands at second.
Misses for a ball.
Nobody out with runners on second and third. It drops in for a base hit.
Safe at second.
And that brings home a pair.
Been threatening. Painted the black. Fryman misses. Count is even. He delivers. Right. Misses for a ball.
It's a full count now, 3-2.
Wright's out swinging.
Now that brings up
John Manlock.
Hit hard to center field. White squeezes the glove on it.
Never end up.
Next batter,
Del Hunter.
Toward first base.
Ball.
Misses for a ball. One and two. Nope, he went too far.
He delivers. it.
Somehow comes up with it.
He makes the diving catch.
Score, 2 runs.
And here comes the bottom of the lineup.
Matlock.
Fastball right down the pipe.
Drilled to first base. One out.
Now coming up, Barry Brooks.
Here's the pitch. Lays off the heater.
That's a tough pitch.
Up the middle. Matlock makes the routine play. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow. Fastball in there for a strike. Paint master.
After 2.5 innings,
New York
leads by 2 runs. Up next, Phoenix.
Fastball outside. Rivera puts it away for the out.
Nice work.
Nolan
comes to the plate.
And here's the pitch. Misses for a ball. Freeman misses with the fastball.
Foul tip.
Misses for a ball. No one
draws a walk.
The first on a free ride.
That brings up
Dave King.
It's a pickoff play.
Freeman misses. Count is even.
Infield back a double play depth. He's a southpaw.
Line drive. A masterful play. He could have just as easily pulled a rabbit out of the hat.
Now that brings up
Ed Craig.
Hit hard. That'll do it.
Side retired.
At the end of 3,
New York
leads by 2 runs. Next batter,
Gary White. Grounded toward first. He flips it over to the pitcher. Rivera up next.
Speed Merchant could turn this game around fast.
Out of the zone.
It's a curveball right down the pipe.
Toward first base.
2 down. Now coming up,
Mike Jordison.
It's a grounder through the hole.
So it goes as a single.
Up next, Gary Carter.
Takes off the plate. 1-0.
A line drive.
And he's in there.
He had it pitched to hit and put it into the outfield for a single.
Harris takes ball one.
Hit up the center field.
King makes the routine play.
Nice work.
As we go to the bottom of the fourth,
New York
leads by 2 runs. Coming up to bat, Gary Phillips. Nobody out. It drops in for a single.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
There's an appeal. He went around.
It's a grounder.
Out.
They double him up.
Oh, double play.
That brings out Buddy Harrell. Two away and nobody on. And he fouls it off. Hit with a shortstop. That's out number 3. And that retires the side. After 4 complete,
New York
leads by 2 runs. Tim Foley. Now that brings up
Tim Foley.
There's a hot smash.
King makes the routine play. You got to get the easy outs when you can. The hard ones are sure to follow.
One out and nobody on. A ground ball.
So the pitcher can't fool him. Aboard with a hit. If you leave it around the plate, these guys find a way to get a piece of it.
It's a pickoff plate.
Oh and one. Foul.
Next batter, Woody Friend. The man on first with 2 out. A liner to second. That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning. 4.5 in the books. The score is 2-0. Now coming up,
John Matlock.
Hit to right. Carter puts it away.
Up next,
Del Hunter.
A drive hit deep to right. Hit foul.
Hit the right field.
That's a fair ball.
He's safe.
On with a double.
Made it close.
That brings up Felix Leon.
Missed above the letter. Loop down the line. And on for a hit. The runner crosses home.
That drives in a run. Now that brings up John Newman. And he makes the catch.
In a world of uncertainty, it's good to know you can count on your infield.
One on, two outs. Miss fired. Kingman lays off.
That's ball two.
It's way back.
It's gone. And he goes into his potato crop. Takes above the letter.
Got him. Five innings gone.
The Mets
are up by five. Now, White hitting next. Jerry White.
There's a hot smash.
He makes the catch.
The Expos
snap someone up in the pen.
Next batter, Bombo Rivera.
He has the speed to manufacture a run. Takes low.
Going, going, but just fouled. Grounded a foul.
This guy is a tough out. Takes low. At the plate
for the single,
Mike Jordan.
One ball, no strikes. It's a grounder.
So it goes as a single.
Coming up, he's one for two.
Gary Carter.
There in time. A beautiful defensive play.
Going into the bottom of the sixth inning, 5-0.
Coming up, he's 2-for-2.
Jerry Fielder.
Strike one. Way outside. He takes it the other way.
Puts it away.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
Break one.
chopper. Foul.
It's a full count, 3-2.
Takes the one.
Now coming up, Buddy Carroll.
One and oh.
A ground ball means double play.
A hot grounder to third.
Goes the other way.
So he wraps a single and is aboard on first.
Up next, John Matlock.
He fakes the bunt.
Misfire.
A bunt.
He makes the play. A board on the fielder's choice.
That brings up Del Monte.
Hard liner. Carter tracks it down for the nice grab. If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it.
Five innings gone.
New York
leads by five.
Now,
now that brings up
Larry Parrish. No matter how you slice it, the hitter is retired.
Next batter,
Tim Foley. One ball and no strikes. Ball.
He's got a good eye up there at the plate.
The count is four. He gets an Annie Oakley.
Ball.
Matlock. The pitch.
Swung on and missed.
Infield back at double play depth. Look for two.
Swing and a miss. Hit to the left side. And there he stands at first.
Good play. And as a runner in scoring position.
Two on, one out.
Moore takes inside. Ball. Just missed. Ball four, out of the zone. He gets a free pass.
Now coming up,
Ellis Valentine. Hit foul.
The Mets
have someone up in the pen.
The pitch. Hit foul. He brings it in. An easy play. Let's see if the next batter has any more luck. White takes low. Changeup outside. Three balls and one strike. Smash. Run scored.
That drives in one.
White slaps it on the ground for a base hit. Has the speed to shake things up.
And that retires the side.
Okay, folks, on your feet. Take a break for the seventh inning stretch.
Up next, Felix Leon.
Here it comes. Can't connect. Hit hard to third base. And he's out. Coming up, he's one for two.
John Milner. There goes a long drive. It's going deep out into the outfield. He reels it in at the warning track.
And if that's not enough, he can sing, too. Next up,
two runs batting.
Dave Kingman. Crush.
It's off the wall. Three up, three down. After seven full,
the Mets lead
5-1.
Coming up, he's 2 for 3, Mike Jordison. Line sharply, a single down. And there he stands at first.
That brings up Gary Carter. He swings and misses.
And he's out on strike.
Now that brings up
Larry Parrott. In there for a strike. Catches the black. Got to bring it down.
The ground ball means double play.
He's wild with a diving catch. And if that's not enough, he can sing, too.
Next batter,
Tim Ford. Lead. Oh and one. Line drive into center field.
He rounds second on his way to third.
And he's in there.
And the aggressive base running does pay off.
He delivers.
Hit into center field.
That'll do it for the Expos.
They're in plenty of time.
Going into the bottom of the eighth inning, the score is 5-1.
field. Carter puts it away. The Mets
snap someone up in the pen.
That was a single. Jerry threw it. One down, nobody on.
Missed away. The wind up in the pitch. He misses way off the plate.
Goes the other way.
Two out.
Mackinnon throws him out. Great throw.
A liner.
So the pitcher can't fool him. Aboard with a hit.
Hit hard.
He got it.
After eight full, the score is 5-1.
Another great night of MLB, huh?
That's hit high and deep and gone. Home run. And it clears a fence.
Morales.
So they collect the big solo homer.
Fastball misses low and away. Grounded to the left. Got him at first. At the plate,
single,
Gary White.
Speed Merchant could turn this game around fast.
Hit sharply to second. And he makes the catch. The hitter just has to say, I surrender. Wonderful defensive play. It has a chance. Bounced and hit off the wall.
He's around second.
Pitcher doesn't fool anybody here. A dummy.
Up next,
Mike Jordison. Smoked.
And the game is over.
The Mets are riding a modest two-game winning streak.
Matlock
gets the win.
Fryman
takes the loss.
Skip Lockwood
gets the save.
The final score,
the New York